Hey, Punchin here, giving you another Minecraft video. This one's about the do's and don'ts about building combination locks in Minecraft. This fairly simple 10 lock one. I overcomplicated. Do not do that. Got the combo here. Let's go take a look at the back here. As you can see, it's a rat's nest. Do not do this, you will get a headache. What I did was used AND gates to verify that each lever was in the correct position. That is a do not. It's a lot easier to say if any are in the wrong position. Close the door. So, this is the down lever circuit, this is the up lever circuit combined to open these double doors. That is definitely a do not. Let's go take a look at the do. On the other side of the wall here, this little simple mound of dirt and redstone is a 15 lever lock. There's all the levers. This one was so much easier to put together. I did this in about 5 minutes. I did that in about 5 days. This one, fairly simply, if you put a NOT gate there and then hook it up to an AND gate, hook the other side of the AND gate to a switch or button or another lever, and then put the output to a NOT gate, you get that. However, if any of these are flipped wrongly, stupid sheep, any are flipped wrongly, see the redstone on the back there? It lights up and disables that NOT gate. So this side will constantly be powered, meaning the door will not work. And the way I made the door not open under power is, oh, stupid button, stand sideways and oops, take this one up. There we go. It's actually technically closed when it's open, and vice versa. And I even simplified this behind me here. It's a simple 5-lever lock. You can see the redstone's on. Combination's wrong, combination's right. And it's all right together. You just, whichever ones are down, put a NOT gate on the back, basically. And there you go. Any tips or tricks you have for me? There's something I was experimenting with. Any more tips and tricks you have for me, just leave in the comments. I will get to them eventually. If you have something you want me to try, I'll give it my best. Thanks for watching.